Nuttyitonline.com/livewire.
We've learned some things about our girl Lexi. I feel like we've grown closer. You know, yeah. When you share things like that.
It's good to share.
It's good to share.
Open up. Take the knees of your soul and open them up.
Kind of regret it.
Too late. Can't unring that bell.
No, don't regret anything. Don't live with regrets, Lexi.
You're right.
Hey, I have a full body rash right now.
We had Paul Mittermeier in here, and he had one leg, and he showed you his leg, and it looked like it did a little something for you, and I asked if you ever had sex with an amputee. He said no. But then he said, oh, no, wait a minute. Maybe I have. And then you realized it wasn't an amputee at all. It was a guy with an incomplete spine.
Yes.
Never even heard the sentence, an incomplete spine before.
I'm sure there's a correct term for it.
Like, I've heard of scoliosis, where it's real jacked up and wavy. You got broken back, which is just a back that's
broken.
And I've never heard, it's like on its way down and then just nothing.
Now, was that the sole reason you had sex with him? Like because of that? Or
this is a long time ago.
Or did you not find out till midway through and you're like, man, this guy is really bad.
Or maybe it made him better.
He was so much cooler than any other guy at that time in my life. He refused to wear or ride a wheelchair, so he rode a skateboard all the time. And he was like really buff because he rode a skateboard.
Was he pushing with his hands?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, so like
he was like a manager at a big retail store, and like he drove too. So he was like.
So he was handicapped. The incomplete spine made him handicapped because he couldn't walk.
Yeah. So he.
But he had legs and all that.
The legs grew like this big.
So he had small little baby legs.
Oh, so he had like he had weird little like kumquat nublets.
Yeah, they're like the little
like two carrots.
They're like folded.
So he had small little legs. He couldn't walk. He had incomplete
and he had
spine.
Really he cute Converse.
Did he have baby shoes?
Yes.
Oh, he had baby shoes. Oh, God.
Honestly, I mean, this guy was so awesome.
Well, because faced with that kind of thing, you can either go one way or the other. He owned it.
Yeah, he did. He did. And he was, like, covered in tats.
But he didn't have a wheelchair. He scooted around on a skateboard.
Yep.
Hey, Bill, skate over here. We got a return.
And then how did the sex happen? I don't mean, like, physically. How did you come across this guy? How did you know him? And then how did you end up sleeping with him?
How did I know him? I don't remember. I mean, this is like 8-9 years ago. I don't really remember.
It's not that long ago, Lexi.
To me, it is.
Lay off the pipe, the vape pipe.
I've done a lot.
Puffing on the daddy oil.
But it's just so fascinating. So you are, this wasn't like a, I don't want to say a mercy thing or what do you call it? Like a.
You felt this dude's vibe. He was unique. He had weird little baby legs, but everything else up top, yoked out.
The shoes.
It was the shoes that did it.
Sealed the deal.
Yeah.
Were they bronzed? Did they bronze them like a baby's first pair?
No.
Did you guys take out for some Gerber?
How was sex with a guy with an incomplete spine?
It was decent.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Because, you know, the spine is a direct extension.
You had to do most of the work, I would imagine.
He did a lot of it. I mean,
he did too?
Yeah.
Oh, good for him.
Good for him.
Because I have a full spine, and I don't even want to do the work.
We all have full spines. We're terrible at it.
He was a lot better than guys with full spines.
Yeah, like, me. I would not be good.
I can promise you he was better than us. Full spines and all. Full size feet.
Why are you getting uncomfortable talking about this?
Yes, it's someone else, you know? It's not me.
But you're saying good things about him. You're saying he was great in bed. He was a great dude. He was self-confident. He was a manager. All these things. And he didn't even have a full spine.
And the shoes.
The shoes were adorable. Yeah. Oh, my God. Were they Velcro?
No. 98online.com.